Welcome to Module 2. In this module, we will think about what evidence we need to prove causality. We'll look at objective ways we can assess the proof of causality so that we can appraise evidence dispassionately and avoid being influenced by our feelings and pre-existing ideas on the subject. We'll also introduce freely available online tools that you can use whenever you read research studies to help you decide if they provide you with reliable evidence.